Lee Tobler, who was the muse of H.R. Geiger. When you find a skull in the woods, do you leave it alone because it disturbs you? Or do you leave it alone because of what's still living inside? Thank you. Ooh.